Greetings and welcome back everyone to Dabadel Farm and of course the Stardew Valley, where today there's nothing particularly special going on, so we can spend our time down the mine. Now let's see, living off the land, a new episode, wow. Item spotlight, Crystallarium. This amazing machine can create infinite copies of any kind of gemstone. Just place the gemstone you'd like to copy into the machine, let it do its thing. It might take a while, but hey, that's pure profit. That is true. Except, well, actually, no, I'm not having to sit there and do things, so it is pure profit, yes. If I had to invest time, then you'd have to compare the profit I get from whatever I get out of the Crystallarium versus what I could have achieved with the time I spent on it. Spirits are very displeased today. They will do their best to make life difficult. Wow, okay. Best day to go down the mines. It's going to be clear and sunny all day. Fantastic. Hey, Leah. Good morning, Aavak. I planted these in a little pot out back. I grew that with great love and attention. Enjoy it. Would you mind if I gave it to Evelyn? Not that I wouldn't enjoy it, but I know she would enjoy it more. Also, I'm not going out without saying hello to my daughter. Even if she is sleeping. Worries me when people, well, when pets as well, just sleep. Worries me when anything just spends most of its time sleeping. Aavak, I'm really glad you've become part of our community. I've enclosed a 500 gold check from the Stardew Valley Agricultural Fund to help you continue your good work. Maybe you can buy some more seeds with it. I doubt I'll be buying any more seeds, but thank you very much all the same. Hello. Right, I need to be on the move because we don't really have time today. I'm going to eat these peppers so I can move a little bit faster. We don't really have a lot of time to be working on the farm today, unfortunately. So most things are going to go neglected. I know, that's pretty bad. What I am going to do, though, is milk the cows. Or the goats, apparently, even though I was facing the other way. Never mind. Okay, Cowlick, let's see if you got any milk. Thank you. Since I'm here, I will greet everyone. There we are. And let's see. Mumukachu! Oh, my lord, best farmer in the universe. Thank you very much. Have I said hello to you? I have now. Okay, that's all I needed to do. Since I was there, I may as well take care of them all. But I'm not going to do anything else. In fact, all of this milk is coming with me. Could go into the fridge. We're also going to drop off the leak. You realize something? I may as well not have bothered doing that. Primarily because, you know what, I'm going to take that. In fact, I'm going to take two. In fact, I'm going to take three. Yes, I like it. I may as well not have bothered doing that, bringing all of this in here with me, because I need to go down to the industrial area anyway to pick up the rock, the stone that I'm going to be taking with me, and to drop off my tools, because I don't want a load of things in my inventory if I'm not going to be using them. I'm going to be leaving all of this there, not taking any of it with me. I may as well get that going, though. Oh, no. I didn't give Leah any presents today. This is terrible. I do not like that I forgot. Not happy with this eventuality, one little bit. As for tools, I'm going to drop off my scythe, don't need it. I'm going to drop off my watering can, don't need it where I'm going. My axe can stay as well. The only thing I'm going to be bringing is the duck feather, rabbit's foot, because I'm not sure. Maybe the duck feather does actually offer some help with something. The miner's treat's coming with me. Sashimi can stay. And the cookies can stay. These things, though, they're all coming with. Also, all of the bombs are coming with as well. You're not. Go back. And that is me prepared, I would say. In terms of my bombs, I'm going to set them up there. Minus three. I'll keep my food down there. I just don't need it up on my hot bar for the most of the time. We'll move that over there as well, just so that hopefully it's the first stone to get used. I'm hoping that it'll go through my inventory in this direction so that I will clear that inventory spot sooner, thus making more room for other things in my inventory. I think that's pretty much all I need. And I know I could be riding a Akasha right now to save on time, but no, because I would have to leave Akasha out in the snow. I'm not going to do that. Not this time. I do that to Akasha too often. Frankly, it needs to stop. No, can't. Well, actually, I'm going to be going past Sandy, so I may as well. Right, I would like to go to Town Police. Hello. Hi there. Thank you very much. This is perfect. A gold hoe. You received a gold hoe, and since I'm here, I'm going to talk with you as well. Business has been slow lately. You should upgrade your tools. I could use the cash. I admire your honesty, honestly, Clint. Oh, perhaps you might find it a little bit. Wait, buy a ticket to, yeah. But. Ah! I did everything right today. I was there way early, and she isn't even there. I don't even know when she clocks on. Is it like 10 a.m. or something? Fine, whatever. I'm just gonna go and say hello to my animals. That's high enough priority that I want to do it if I'm not doing anything else. I felt hopelessly bad about not going, not saying hello to them before I left. Even though I don't need to feed them, I consider socializing with them, increasing our bond, just as important. But I do need to drop all of this off now, which is kind of a pain. Oh well. I'll grab stuff out of the mayo machine, I suppose. And then load all of this. Drop it off since I'm here. I don't know how long it's going to take for Pam to be ready, so I may as well drop that in there as well. Right, okay, we're off. Hopefully it's 10. Hopefully it's just a 10 o'clock thing and then she shows up. We'll see. Snopkin's like, no, please take me with you. I want to go on adventures. No. Too adventurous. Goodness, Pam. Where are you? Yes, I will buy a ticket. There we go. Now, someone mentioned that I may have missed something. This is a shame. I was hoping... Well, it's silly. I was just kind of, I don't know, hoping that it would be a little bit more... A little bit less hot and sunny. Oh, well. Oh, I absolutely love getting flowers from the valley. I'm so happy. You're welcome. Hey, I think I can trust you. You can keep a secret, right?
Yeah. So, a guy in the back. It's some kind of exclusive club. I've never been inside myself, but they pay me a generous monthly rent, so I don't ask any questions.
Okay. So, how's the Stardew Valley weather right now? It's lovely and snowy and not sunny at all. I don't burn instantly. It's great. Now, someone said something about someone in here selling things. Oh, hey, Mr. Key. Hey, don't tell anyone about this place, okay? I want to keep it exclusive.
Sure.
You'd keep a secret for your friend, Mr. Key, wouldn't you? Yeah, sure. Need to buy things. Psst, I will probably not be able to afford that. It's not my lucky day. I drank too much. You should probably stop. I need... This is what I need. Right here. I'm going to grab one of you. Actually, it doesn't cost that much, so I'm okay with it. That is a lot, though. That is also kind of a lot. We'll get them, though, eventually. You know what? While I'm here, I may as well buy a couple so I don't have to come in here again next time. There we go. We now have a means to just go straight home. Don't need to wait on Pam. That being said, I'm going to feel a little bit bad if I found out that Pam never came home. Because, you know, waiting for me. Where's that Aavak? It's my job. I've got to stay. I've got to stay until he's ready to go. But where is he? It's been 4 days now. I would feel a bit like a jerk. Right. Okay. It is time for us to fill my hotbar with ways down. Really. Taking from that one. Oh, fine. Whatever. Alright. In we go. There's nothing here I want. Nope, still nothing I want. Probably nothing I want. It's unlikely there's gonna... Oh, why did I use that? Ah! I'm in a stairs using mode. That was so derpy. So derpy. Oh, well. Actually, why am I doing this? Let's do that. I need to appreciate that even though there's probably nothing I want here, if there are stairs, I should use them rather than using up my fairly limited supply of stone to go down the levels quickly. I mean, it is relatively limited. Oh, what are you? I think you actually might be something nice. Oh, no, you're aquamarine. Never mind. I thought you might have been iridium. Oh, well, you know, I don't mind. I can give you to Emily. I think she really likes it. So. Waste not, want not. There you go. We're going to try and get down as far as we can today. Just off the stone that I've got, and then we'll start doing other things. Once I've run out of stairs, I will switch to actually working my way through the levels normally. Don't care about anything that isn't iridium. If I spot iridium, then I will stop to take care of that. But otherwise, we're just trying to get as deep as we can so that the iridium find chance goes up dramatically. Go. I could just fill the rest of my inventory as well, but since I would need to move them up onto my hotbar to be able to easily access them, it actually wouldn't save me any time in the long run. It would just create another delay in a way. Right, we're already down to level 30 and we're not very far through our supply of stone. I'm glad to see. There we go. And since I've got a way to just vacate now in the form of our... Wah! Warp totem. That was cheeky. Why you gotta be so mean? But since I can just leave with the farm warp totem, I'm not gonna worry about going onto an infested level, honestly. There's no real threat to that. If I absolutely need to leave, I'll just use the warp totem and get out of there. So inefficient. Okay, we're getting a decent distance down now. I'll see how this ride goes, because we're not that far through the day. We're only at 1:40. So if we can actually make some fair progress to the point where there's loads of iridium around, then I may actually look at trying this and going a little bit further with it, filling my inventory with even more staircases. Because I think, although it is almost 2 p.m. now, we've actually not been in the mines for very long. I did a lot of other stuff first. Much more than I thought, but you know, getting the farm or totems is actually super, super useful for me. So I think that was a reasonable investment of my time. There we go. Ah! Almost left you. No! Why? Get away. Nope. 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 Double nope. Quadruple nope! You nope as well. Please stop hurting me. Okay, I approve. Damn it, I wasted some of my... stone there by building those ladders when I didn't need them. Since the slime dropped a ladder for me anyway, but oh well. Got 2 iridium ore so far. Not too terribly bad. Iridium? Okay, we're starting to see the iridium around the place now. Still taking me a long time to get through it though. Not liking that too much. Nope, that's just aquamarine. Okay, some more iridium. There we are. And we're at level 65. That's actually not too bad at all. We're already up to 9 iridium ore. That's almost 2 bars of iridium. Still not great. Though that iridium over there is quite nice to see. Thank you. Let's head down. Nope. Okay. I approve. You know what? At this point, I'll just lay a bomb. But I thought there's some over there as well. Okay. Well, I will actually go for it. No, leave me alone. Why? Why so mean? You're making me late. I don't want to be here. Oh, balls. What? I do believe that is super, super, super special. And may actually mean I'm not going to use my farm token. My farm warp totem straight away. Wow, wasn't expecting to get... Yeah, prismatic shard. Gunther can tell you more about this if you donate to the museum. I've got another use for it, or the comment section will likely string me up. One of the things that I am a little bit sad about is that so many people have said... I am getting very good at dodging spoiler comments at this point. I've got like a sixth sense for when something's going to be a spoiler. But there was no way I could dodge that one. There was literally no way. Absolute no chance of me getting away from that one. And actually preserving the mystery, unfortunately. You need to go down there. We need more of these. I also need to eat something at this point because I'm starting to get a little bit hurt. Why did I not eat this when I entered the bloody place? Because the luck would have been grand. Oh, well. Didn't do it, so can't worry about it now. There we go. We'll make a couple more stairs. We're down to 73. It's not bad. Got enough to get quite a lot deeper, though. I think I just missed some iridium there. Okay, starting to see some more. Grab you. Thank you. Oh, how convenient. And there we are. Want some more. There we go. Now, once we're actually exploring the levels, which I will do once we get down far enough. You know, I'll just pop a little tiny bomb there. I'll actually start hoeing areas as well. I'm generally looking for artifacts. But unless we get a second prismatic shard, which I don't think you can. I think basically it's a bit of a trap, from what I understand, to be given the prismatic shard at all and be told that Gunther can identify it, because people will. But from what I understand, yeah, that's it. You've lost your only chance to use it in the other way. So that would be kind of bad. In a gigantic way. By kinda, I mean very. We've got some over there. Wow, that was a good haul there. I approve. Alright, let's keep that down here. We don't need it at the top. Let's go ahead and make more stairs. There we are. Don't wanna play. Thanks. Sorry, you just... I don't like you. I hate that you had to learn this way, but it's true. You deserve the truth. Oh, wow. Okay, that saved me a set of stairs. There we are. Now, we've still got quite a few stairs to go, actually. We're down to 91, so we're going to get over 100. Pretty much again. Wow. Yes, all of the yeses. Back. Demon spawn. I'll take this. That there. Oh, there isn't any more over here. Okay, that's a bit of a shame. I assumed there would be... Oh, no, there's still some down here. Wow, okay. We're going to be mining for a little while. May as well use a bomb, though. So much more efficient. There we go. Grab the copper because why not, eh? And keep going. Aha! Almost missed you. Didn't though, so it's fine. No, don't want to play. Sure. Yeah, jump in. It fell 8 levels. My lord, don't knock out. Wow, okay. We're very deep now. Super duper deep. 104. Yes. At this point, it comes down to just pretty much using bombs liberally everywhere. you. Any more? No. Okay, we'll just grab this one. Okay, I'm super happy that we've actually made it down past level 100. I wasn't really expecting it. I was expecting to get to level 100 or be forced to leave before then. We've got 84 iridium so far. This is grand. I shouldn't have put that down because this could have been a way down. It's only 7 p.m., so we're actually doing pretty good in that sense. Oh, balls. No! Get back, you scoundrel! Oh, really? Ouch! Wrong weapon! No! Please stop. It doesn't need to be like this. Though, I do like the spicy eel, thank you. That will renew my, luck there. Continuing down. I'm not gonna play with you, mummy, sorry. Just don't care enough. There we go. We get over 100 units of iridium. Well, bang on 100. Okay. I am genuinely quite impressed. But at this point, no more, I'm afraid. You know what? I'm just gonna bomb so much faster. And not what? Okay, looks like you don't only get one. That is some fantastic news. So Gunther is also going to be able to find out a little bit more about the prismatic shards then. I hope he will be very happy with this. Oops, that is not the bomb I meant to use. No. Some diamonds. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Thank you very much for all of your iridium and cave carrots, though. I appreciate those immensely. Let's drop all of this down there. I want the pumpkin soup up here, though. Okay. Let's just get that going. Get that down there. That one over there. Try and grab a bit of everything. Nope. Nope. Please stop. No. Bad. Naughty. Naughty. Very naughty. Stop. No one likes it when you do that. Me least of all. Also, let's gobble down some pumpkin soup. That's good enough. Oh, really? I'm stuck. Scoundrel. Any more iridium? Yes. Good. Let's keep going. We can make another stairs, actually. Oh, I'm okay with this. Now we're stuck. Very well. Time to start bombing liberally in search of... Oh, way down. There we go. Way down. Also grab some gold while I'm here. May as well. Grab some coal, too. And goodbye. Well, there should be something at the end of this area. Drop out there. Oh, nothing there yet. Never mind, we don't need it. Excellent. Drat. Drat, 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 drat. Never mind, it's 10. I'm going back. Leave the mine because I want to go and have a glance at what we do with this. Okay, so... Apparently, this conspicuous area... Oh, do I just... I was going to put it down. Now, apparently, this is the best weapon in the game, or at least that's what everyone has said. The prismatic shard changes shape before your very eyes. This power is tremendous. You found the galaxy sword. Very well. Oh, my goodness. Okay, level 15, level 26. Alright, 55 to 64 damage, 60 to 80 damage, plus 4 speed. This gives me a bunch of other things, though. A bunch of other effects, but wow. Okay, and since we're here, may as well. What? Oh. Well, thank you. That was rather awesome, I must say. With this much iridium, I may actually be able to get pretty much all of my tools upgraded. And that would be a very nice place to leave this save for those who are going to be carrying on with it. I think that would actually be very, very cool if I can do that. Another golden relic. These things are not particularly rare, it seems. It's 10 past 11. We have spent the vast majority of the day out and about in the Skull Cavern. Sorry about that, Pam. Hopefully Penny will forgive me when you get home. That was not a bad run, in my opinion. Am I going to keep these? Yes, I am, because they're rare enough. Yeah, pretty much everything is staying with us. Akasha, could you help me out? I just need to get down. Actually, Akasha, I need to fix some things. Looks like the farm is falling apart. That is not a good sign. Let's get these fixed as well. I only checked this yesterday, damn it. I probably repaired all of these at the same time last time as well. Oh well. Right, I am actually getting a little bit sleepy now. We've done quite a lot. We've managed to accomplish so much. So let's not pass out as a result of it all, shall we? Let's avoid that particular eventuality as much as we can. Drop this off, drop that off. Any other geodes I need to store? We can store some stone, which I will. We are going to drop this off, take back all of my tools and my foods. Also this, I forgot that I popped that in there, honestly. We will also be dropping these off. I guess, in the end, there wasn't any need for me to go out and get that, which is a bit of a shame. But at the same time, it's there now for me later on. So it's not a waste, in my opinion. I just didn't make use of it this time around. How much does it cost to make one of those? 25 stone and some copper ore. Do I have... I don't know. That is a shame. Right, well, this can be stored away then, because I'm not going to be lucky enough for that to finish processing by the time I go to bed, because it takes an age for iridium to process, which is why I wanted to get that done now since I can, as otherwise I will be waiting for ages. There we go. Pop all of this in there. Very nice. I don't have any... wool, unfortunately. Right, we're going to get all of these going. Yeah, we're going to pop the rhubarb in as well. I don't think that's enough. We'll get that cranberry. We'll get the artichokes too. So, let's get all of these going. As long as we can get it done fairly quickly, it's fine. There we are. We want the cranberry. And actually, no, we should be okay with the rhubarb. Yeah. Get rid of the smaller numbered amount of rhubarb so we clear up that inventory slot. We'll drop these off. All right. Wow. Was that a good trip? Like, just wow. I'm not going to collect that because I'd be tempted to reload the traps. Unfortunately, we haven't done anything with our plants, and that is a crying shame. But, well, what can you do? Let's drop all of this off. There we go. All is well. All right, Akasha, I'm going to have to leave you to get to bed yourself. Sorry. And, Leah, can I give this to you? Ha! This is exactly what I wanted, a midnight snack. There you go. Oh, wow, that's such a long day. I will tell you the tale as we drift off to sleep. Level 10 in mining! Oh, fantastic! Okay, geologist gems are worth 30% more, or chance to find geodes doubled. Oh. No, I'm going to go for the geodes, honestly. They can turn a pretty penny. I mean, having much more valuable gems would be great, but having more geodes can lead to more iridium. And other things like artifacts. No, that was awesome. We still made 11 grand as well, besides the enormous amount that we got from the mines. I am so happy with that run. So very happy. But that is going to be it for this episode. We are almost back up to 300,000 gold. We lost a lot on those stones, but I think it was worth it. We got an awful lot back. But that is going to be it from me. As ever, I warmly welcome any feedback you may have to offer down in the comments, and a like on the video lets me know that you want to see more Stardew in the future. But until then, do take care, everyone.